Well, hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Mechabellum. We are just doing some fun stuff tonight. I was trying to do some Lost Mustang action, but I think I need more big guns. Specifically, when people get scorpions, I think I'm gonna try to start going Overlord to take it out. Instead of relying on medium damage units or light damage units. Take my chance, vet care. Good luck, have fun. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do this as well. 1, 2. Something else I was thinking about doing is, like, I did this before as well. Doing 4 instead of 3 things. Doing 4 fangs in the middle. I feel like that'll help a little bit with the chaff problem that we've been having recently. Obviously that creates an issue if there was to be a missile or something, but we'll just roll with it for now. Okay. Do that. But left and right side. It also creates kind of a funnel for the tanks, so, which is good. Speed up. Supply spec. I just got my sinks too. I didn't even notice that. No chaff just yet. Let's go ahead and get 2 more sledges. Save the 150. Got crawlers now. Final says. Skip here. And then I need to figure out how to do this but over here. Oh, yeah, that's right. I was gonna go. I remember how I did this before. So I go wasps. And then next turn I'll go Phoenix. Wasps here, Phoenix behind. Next turn. He does have Mustangs, though, which is gonna suck. Because they're gonna rip through my wasps. Oh well. You still got him? Speed up. Okay, now we take Phoenix. Well, see, Wraiths are good though. Yeah, we'll take Phoenix. Just because of the upgrades. Take another one as well. Upgrade. Upgrade. Check out field maintenance. Upgrade to maximum. Hold on to the extra 100 for now. Or... let's do this. Nice. He takes the scorpion. Speed up. Alright, now I'm gonna go Overlord. Like I said, I would. Wasp swarm. In the middle. Two overlords. We're gonna get field maintenance to start. And then next turn we're gonna get, what's it called? Fuckin'. Mothership. God damn it. Or we could get artillery, which is preferred because they can take out the scorpions pretty easily. Nice. You get range on the Scorpion, that sucks. You get range on the Mustang, too. Speed up. Okay. All right, now we take Amplifying Core. Stick it on the Overlord. Get artillery. Buy another one. Put it right next to the first one. Level up the marksman. These overlords are gonna do some decent artillery damage if they can stay alive long enough. 1,000 per hit. Wasp swarm is necessary, Sam. He's got level 3 Mustangs already? Fuck. I might be fucked. Okay. Let's go for the race. Take degen beam. And range on them as well. He did the same. Unfortunate. Okay, yeah, we're fucked. Probably not this time, but next time, definitely. Oops. Orbital wouldn't even really save me here. Let's get past it. Thank you. Might as well try a war factory. When doubt, you know? Do I want sledge? I think. Hold on. How much is it? 250. It is the cheapest option. But all we get is field repair with him. Now we'll get Phoenix production. And then we'll get shields. Yeah, that works. Worst. Oh, never mind. You just absolutely get shit on. Nice. Hey, geez. Alright, we're gonna try now. Hold on. We're gonna try now. Take off armor. Put on anti-air. Take off. Ignite. What else do I want? Yeah, that's fun. Resident Chi. Hello, sir. Okay. A red giant. What makes this evenly distributed? Right to middle. Ah, that's weird. We want to play Rimworld. Good luck, have fun. speed up. Skip. Okay, let's go for some wasps, actually. I should have left room for Mustangs, but I forgot. Yes, look up to the sky, Maxman. Speed up. Okay, cool. Let's grab 5 fangs. It's a no-brainer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take one more wasp. Let's unlock tanks. Get 2 tank units. There we go. And then we'll take a defense upgrade. Ah, I got EMP, nice. I don't know why you got EMP when I did no tech upgrades yet, but okay. Okay. I do not want to sell things. We'll take laser sights. Upgrade. Actually, not upgrade yet. Let's take a couple storms. Shinsu wants to play the long or the compact game. We can focus on that. So actually go ahead and upgrade this and take an attack upgrade as well. Okay. What's my deployment? It's giant spec. Okay, yeah, Mother Laser Sight is fine. Kyan Blast would be good too. But actually no, yeah. We will take Ion Blast. Literally just a straight fucking shot. Let's actually wait a second to see where all those guys line up at. Get range in the storms. Level up these three. Okay, let's see where those guys line up at. Check right here. Right here works. Okay. Gotta remember that. Speed up. We can take some phoenixes next time, too. I'm just not worried about that. Go, Wasp, go. Okay, underground turret. Onto that. Yeah, some Guardian Phoenixes would be great. Let's range. No, goddammit. There we go. Upgrade, upgrade. No upgrade. Get shit on. Speed up. I'm Okay, level 5 scorpion. Oof. Yes, please. Especially against this lion. Range, siege. Oh, it's over. Instant lock run? It's so over. Let's take a shield just in case he tries to do anything to the lion. And then we can grab another crawler just in case he doesn't defend for some reason. He does not defend, we're good. Yep. Come on. There we go. Jeez. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me tonight. If you are watching on YouTube and you liked the video, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. It really helps the channel grow. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.